You're the first Indian to have ever become a global superstar in the field of entertainment.
Right.
Your face on giant billboards in New York, what does that feel like?
It was amazing, actually, to go wherever in the, all over America, whether it was my face 70 feet on Sunset Boulevard on a building, just my face and my name, or in New York, like you said, or in Chicago, or you know, it was such a big marketing campaign for them because Quantico was such a big show for ABC. And I think they understood the value of having at least me, an Indian, a popular Indian actor who could in a way be American yet be Indian, you know. So it wasn't alien, too alien, but yet it's interesting because I'm playing an American character and that was important for me. But the fact that we sold the show to almost 120 territories and 44 languages before season one is even over, and that's a new precedent. That has never happened.